despair, pissing through the half-light of the day. Brought before the committee of sunken men. Now you pray and think you're divinely free, clutching on to your misery. Peering through that paper cage you made, retreating now, pretending to be saved. Are you ashamed it was you now who only remains? You're alone, the field of honor waits. The blistering swells of those bluish bells sounding in your ear. Lingering dreams floating graciously into thin air. Blinded by some sick double cross, you are finally cured at such a dreadful cost. Rummaging through your prosaic life, you've been brought down, your secrets have been healed. Are you ashamed that the truth will now be revealed? You lie down, the field. And kept your visions at bay. Caught betwixt the glance and the broken stare, you burned the child and baked him in clay, then preyed upon his innocent ways. Now your head is just filled with bones. You have. dawn of the new day. Tasting the lights, descending upon her leaf. Last night I had the strangest dream, the strangest dream I think I'd ever seen. I was flying songs poured from the sky.